Welcome back to another video of making coffee for people who we talk to, aka coffee talk. Anyway, there's really not really a whole huge theming theme, just talk to people, make some coffee, and listen to the problems. Anyway, let's just get into it. Oh, welcome. Hello there. Good evening. Good evening, sir. The usual earthling automatic problem. We will never get used to it. Is it okay if I call you sir? Definitely. You can call me whatever you like. Alright, cracked out man it is. We do not mind a bit. Do you want to order anything, sir? Oh yes, we have to communicate our order. Please pardon us. What do you recommend? We will not be able to taste the difference anyway. What do you mean? Is it all right? Forget it. What is the most expensive? Sir, I don't even think I charge. So I don't even know how I'm making money here. So basically just order whatever you want and I'll do my best not to mess it up. Everything's the same price in this coffee shop. Really? This is interesting. Unlike other places we have visited so far, have you decided on what to order then? Okay, we'd like to order anything. Well, alright, time to be as creative as I want. I can make the most disgusting thing ever. Green tea. Like, I'm gonna make something completely putrid. Milk. Boom. Milk lemon. Hey, this man said anything. Lemon milk. Your drink is ready, sir. I hope it's to your liking. Don't worry. It will not matter to us. Okay, let's drink this. Yes. Oh, nothing. Okay. Excuse me, sir. Yes. Why did you put your finger in the drink? That's a very strange question. Are you assuming how I eat my food, sir? Are you assaulting me? No, I'm just simply asking questions, sir. We are drinking it, of course. Drinking it? Yes, drinking it. You know what? I'm gonna let you do you, bruv. Yes, of course. We almost forgot. Earthlings use their speaking organism to drink. We use our appendages to drink. Usually, appendages drinking appropriate is provided for us to use. Pardon, and I want you to break that down in elementary terms. Is what you call plastic in the shape of a long tubular stick? Yes, a straw. You mean a straw? Yes. We wonder why Earthlings rely on it so much. Honestly, you can drink about. I mean, this man speaking facts. We don't need straws to drink. Like, pick that thing up and start slurping. But I guess you're right. Yet the plastic stick apparently was provided on 87.76% of all drinking occurs to be encountered. Someone fact check that because I'm too lazy to do it. and it has become one of the biggest single use pollutions on your planet. Once again, I'm not gonna look that up, but I'm pretty sure this man's speaking facts. Anyway, how do you think with the straw? Same as you just did. But thanks to the plastic stick appendages, we do not need to put our appendages into the liquid mix you call drinks. It's very convenient. Perhaps convenient takes higher priority in Earthlings' decision-making procedures. I see.
I don't see.
Yes, sir, I do much see. I guess people won't support a thing if you put your hand on a straw. Affirmative. By the way, you say you just arrived. Where did you just come from, sir? Bar. It would be too complicated to tell you all the details. But we can tell you one thing. We have a mission here. And that mission is... Yes. What kind of mission, though? Find what the Earthlings call a female.
Listen, man. If you're talking to me, you ain't gonna find too much of those. You're not gonna even find a single trace. Not even a drop.
But the barista, there'll be a lot of them that come through here. And then, Bree.
And is trying to pork.
Like, this man was in space. He's like, sure, you know what? He needs a female. Thumbs down to Earth. It's like, okay, where females at? You say in the moment you got this ship, you didn't see a single one. When you walked here, or drove in here, or whatever you did, you didn't see a single one. Maybe not an attractive one, but not a single one. I find it kind of far-fetched to see. Even the shadows that are literally walking through, I'm pretty sure one of them are female, so... Hey, but to ease your own, I guess. Okay. So, you came here far away place to find a date. Date? Our mission does not have anything to do with your understanding of time. No, I'm not talking about that kind of date. Oh, pardon us. But no, sir. Also does not have anything to do with fruit. I wasn't talking about that kind of date either. Oh, pardon the skin. Your language is extremely confusing sometimes. Not gonna lie, you are correct about that. You are correct. But don't worry about it. We also struggle with our own languages. Like, how the heck did we make the language? And we struggle with our own language. We're dumb. I'm on meals. We're dumb. Earthlings really need to work on their communication. Sir, you're not wrong. But you're not right either. Where are so many ways to communicate more direct and simple? Of all the places we have to been, this place has the worst communication methods. You're probably not wrong. Can't agree with that. I can't agree with that. So, how's the mission so far? Not good. We are used to this unique communication accomplishment. According to our data, it is the biggest source of breathing interaction on Earth. Although the success rate of breathing is not as high as the intention. Huh? I never heard about... Wait. Are you talking about a dating app? The system used a fire symbol as their... This man tried to use Tinder. And it sounds like it's failed for him quite miserably. You are talking about a dating app. But again, we found some complications in the applications. What do you mean? According to our understanding of the application, requires the person that interact with it to swipe left or right. Listen, man, all you need to do is just swipe right, and you'll find someone. Trust me. There's a lot of desperate people just swipe right. If you swipe left, it means you did not want to breathe. If you swipe right, it means you do want to breathe.
I mean, he's not really too far off from the point, but okay.
And when two interspecies swipe right between each other, they can commence the introduction to the breeding process. It didn't go well, I assume. Most of them start communicating with very big layers on the complication platform, and they said some words that cannot be considered proper. I can believe so. Yeah. I don't know what to say about that. Pretty sure they send you some emojis soon. But you said most of them. Some of them actually did not get mad. Oh, some of them are language with text. Did you get to meet them? We set up meetings. Many of them did not appear. But some did. Did they? Yes, we got confused with the way they communicated. No outcome from the meetings. Even though we decided to go bars, a recommended place, according to our database. And this coffee shop happens to be one of them, the recommended place. Yes. Interesting. Then you're here to meet someone. Yes. But she should have arrived some time ago. Maybe each Earthlings also has different introspection of time. Oh, you're right about that. Some people can be as early, and some people can be as freaking late. You're definitely right about that. Freya. I bet it's Freya. Oh. Well, it's a shame to be a very interesting night. Good evening, miss. Evening. Would you like to order something? Coffee, latte, please. Coffee, latte. If I remember from Freya's orders, a coffee latte is coffee. I got trashed at a coffee latte. What? I remember from my phone, it tells me how to make the stuff. This is gotta find coffee latte. Shoot. Discovering, I had to find out how to make coffee latte. So, coffee, milk, and milk maybe. Brew. Hey! Your boy did it. Served out real nice. Your order's ready, miss. Thank you. How is it? Good. Hey, we takes goods around here. Glad you liked it. Are you here to read anything again, miss? You know the drill. Please enjoy your time. I see you two as a match made in heaven. Can I help you with something? Oh, nothing. Pardon us. Okay. My man, you're still staring. Just stop staring. excuse us.
Yes?
Are you waiting for someone?
Not this again.
No, I'm not waiting for anyone.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I'm sure I'm not waiting for anyone.
Because we are waiting for someone from this app. And she is an orc just like you.
My good sir, do you know what racism is? Saying that one orc looks like another orc, or they are all the same, I can come across kinda racist.
Look here. First, I'm not the only female orc on Earth. Heck, I'm not even a pure orc.
Wait, what?
I'm guessing an orc slash human. But is your name Orkai 69? Oh my god. So basically, yes it is.
It's this guy saying,
please pardon the mess. I don't think they're from around here.
So,
you have not answered our question. Are you Orkai 69?
No.
My name is Mirtla, and I have never used Orkai 69 anywhere.
Oh.
You really are not here, heard. Of course I'm not.
Seriously, man, nowadays, if you're that desperate to find a date,
why don't you ask your friends? Or go to a club or something.
But we don't have any friends on Earth.
See, now that's just sad.
Hey, when you say he's not from around here, are you saying he's not from Earth?
Well, from what I've gathered up to now,
I'm pretty sure yes.
You're not from this planet.
Man.
Pardon us for interrupting. But when you say club, which activities are you talking about?
According to the research result,
there are just too many clubs on Earth.
Some of them look pretty interesting.
Look this club apart from space exploration. They call it themselves Turkiki.
Okay, sir, I don't think that's the type of club you are trying to go to.
I mean, like, who's gonna tell him?
Forget everything I say. What time were you supposed to meet this orc, this female orc?
About an hour ago, according to the local time.
She's bailing on you, man.
What does that mean?
It means big chance she's not coming.
See, now I just feel sad for the guy.
I'm sorry to be the one to break it to you.
She's probably right, sir.
Have you tried contacting her?
Well, we have.
She read it according to the application.
Did she reply?
Oh my. She left my mans on red.
When she sees it,
it doesn't reply. That's. She left my mans on red. That's just sad. That's just sad.
Yeah, ouch.
The sad thing is, he doesn't even know it. Like, he just said, oh shoot, she ran it. Anyway. But the rest of us, bro, she left you on red, man.
If she didn't reply, I'm 100% sure she bailed.
She's not coming.
I believe Ms. Hunter here is right.
That was... We are pretty objectified people. About how some hurts vagueness has taught us a new kind of feeling. This has happened before, many times. Well, I'm very sorry to hear that. Oh, they've left me on red and hasn't shown up millions of times. I just feel bad and sad. But it might be a sign you need to change your strategy. Earthlings use strategy to breathe? The most complicated strategies, in fact, yes, quite indeed. Her kind never ceases to amaze us. If that's the case, then we do need to be here. Then we do not need to be here anymore. You can stay if you like. Oh, it's okay. We need to report back immediately. But we will visit this place again in the future. You have a very nice place, owner. Please just call me Barista. Thank you. Thank you for your time, Barista. And thank you for your input also, Miss Merlinta. We will definitely study the breeding strategies of Earth. Sure. It's called Norm, by the way. Breeding norms. Although you can also say strategy as the keyword. Come on, man. You gotta learn the strats to this. We will keep that in mind. Okay, then we are off. Take care of you. Take care on your way. Oh boy, who the heck is that? Ah, Freya, my favorite green hair. Oh, hi there, Freya. What is an astronaut doing in this coffee shop? Drinking and waiting for their friend, apparently. What kind of friend? Like the dog? A date from a dating app. I should have been here. What does their date look like? The day they show up. Ouch. Poor astronaut, yeah. Sad man, sad. Big sad, big L's. Why didn't they remove the astronaut suit first before going on the date? I mean, showing off your job is pretty common. But it doesn't have to be the literal you know. I don't think they're an astronaut. Not in the usual sense. What do you mean? It might be an alien. Alien. Like, Englishman in New York alien or alien. Probably the second one. Alien. Outer space. Probably. Or another dimension. I don't know. His face looked colorful and I wanted to touch it. Wow. Like, super wow. I mean, I know you gotta look up a different business here, but wow. Life is never boring here. That's why I'm writing about it. Oh yeah, how's it going so far? The writing. Yes, the writing. With capital TNW. It's going pretty well, actually. Nice. May I see it? What do you mean? Can I read the draft you've written so far? No. Please don't. Why? It's not good enough. Hey, be more confident in your work. Hey, if it's bad, I'm gonna tell you. If it's good, I'm gonna tell you. If it's mid, I'm gonna tell you. But be confident in your own work. You know you're a good writer. Besides, if you're not that confident with it, maybe I can share some feedback. You're right. I actually have prepared a penned out of the draft. So you were playing to show it all along. I wasn't sure about it. It's the first presentable draft anyway. Come on, I know the drill. And I'm pretty familiar with your stuff. All right. Let me get it out of my bag. Be honest with your feedback. I will. Now, will you hand it over? It's okay for you. But don't tell me you already had started on it. Here it is. Thank you. Now, let's see. How was it? Let me read it all the way on my own piece. What's wrong? Is it that bad? The main character. Oh my, is the character badly written? I don't think the character suits my personality. That's because you're not the inspiration. Too bad. You have a prime example standing in front of you every day. Prime example? You? You're like the most mysterious person I've ever met. Wait, I think someone's coming. Hey, the draft. I'm not done yet. I'm highly intrigued now. Welcome, would you like to drink here? Here, please. What would you like? Or maybe you'd like to sit down first before deciding. I order right away. No need to hurry. Take your time. It's okay if you order something a bit complicated. It's okay if you order something a bit off. There's almost a guarantee I'm messing this up. You can order whatever you like, as long as we have the ingredients. If that's the case, do you know Mr. Chai? The tea with spices? Yes. I'd like to order a Mr. Chai then, please. Okay, so it's a tea with spices. Brew. Tea with spices. Alright, no, shoot. So it's a... God, how do you keep messing? It's not green tea. And she said with spices. So probably this. Jesus Christ, no. So tea with spices. I want to say probably ginger's in there? Please be it. Once again, I got one more attempt. I gotta look at the dialogue again. Okay. You order whatever you like, it's a bit complicated, as long as you got your ingredients. The tea with spices. Okay, like, I know it's tea, but what spices do I have? I mean, I have freaking primary. I've tried it in literate. What if I try ginger and cinnamon? I got like one more tenth of this. Oh my god, ginger. Yeah, I don't got no more tries. This is bad. This is really bad. I think I may have to look this up. I know this is like considered cheating, but I'm at a bit of a crossroads here. I have no idea what a Mrs. Thai is. What is inside of a MASALALCHAI?
Recipes. The solid chai is made with black
So, what Google is telling me, it's basically a black tea spice with sugar and milk. So, I have tea. So, it's simmered spices with sugar and milk, various spices and cloves. So it's with tea, milk, and some cinnamon. Please God, let this work. I completely messed that up. I am sorry. That's not what you ordered. Alright, yes, miss? That's nothing. I should give it a try first. As I thought. What did you think of it, miss? Ah, sorry, I forgot. You couldn't hear me. The drink is... it's good. But it's not what I... God, like, I legitimately tried hard on this. Oh my, that's my mistake. I'm sorry. Don't worry about it. Are you sure? Yes. Understood, miss. I legit had to look that up, but I still messed up. Alright, but huh? Where were we? The main character. The character feels very you. You bet. If the reader know me, I'll know it right away. Is that okay? Sure, why not? It sounds so nostalgic. Don't worry about it. They won't notice it unless they know me personally. And half the main character think like me. Makes it easier to write. If you say so. And sorry. Huh? Did you say something? Yes. Sorry for interrupting. Are you a fiction writer? Yes, I am. That sounds so cool. Well, yeah, but I only write small-scale fiction. Short stories for the newspaper. Or non-fiction stories about people in this town. She's writing a novel right now, you know. In fact, I was just reading the draft for it. Hey! Wow. How many books have you written? Well, this would be my first book if I finish it. I always wanted to be a fiction writer. But conjuring words is hard. I'm a writer. And even I can't use complex words like conjure like you just did. A lot of people have said that my vocabulary is uncommon. What do you do? What's your name again? Aqua. Well, that's very easy to remember. Ah, pardon me. My name is Aqua. Hi, Aqua. I'm Priya. And the barista here is Barista. Greetings, Miss Aqua. Nice to meet you. So yeah, what do you do? I'm a researcher at the university. I also make games in my free time. Hey, that's even cooler than my job, you know. Thanks. You say you can't write. But research papers and need a lot of writing skills, right? Indeed. But it's the deceptive writing. Not narrative writing. What kind of fields are you researching, by the way? I focus on computer graphics. Ooh. It involves a lot of calculations and boring stuff. That's something that media would ever cover, I guess. I want to attract my readers. Oh my. I forgot you're a journalist. I'm so sorry. I mean to offend you. Come on, you don't have to worry so much about everything. It's alright. Excuse me for interrupting. Yes? You say you're a researcher in computer graphics, right? That's right. Did you write a paper on the latest fluid researching technique for 3D environments? I believe one of the combinations also named Aqua. Oh my, yes, that's me. Did you read it?
I did. It was pretty important for the project we're working on. Huh. May I ask what kind of project is that? It's a video game story called Full Metal Conflict.
But Alchemist at the end, it'll get people even more hooked.
Are you kidding me? You worked on Full Metal... that word? Oops. I'm sorry, I got a little bit too excited all of a sudden. Don't be. It's that's when you meet someone who likes the things you worked on. I love that series so much. My name is Alco, by the way. But you already knew that. My name is Lutera. What do you do in the project? I'm one of the technique artists. Oh, no wonder. Yeah, I don't want to introduce on your discussion any further. But could I ask for your business card or something? Me and some friends have something we want to discuss. We submit queries through your department contacts form. But we haven't reached any replies. Oh yes, that's happened a lot. The form sends the queries to another department. And sometimes it takes them a bit to respond. Pardon us for that. Oh, of course, shouldn't expect that. I don't have my card with me right now. But, we can swap email addresses if you want.
Sure.
It's my email. Yep, got it. This Full Metal Conflict series you two are talking about. It's the same series that's getting a movie adaptation soon. Yeah, that one. To be honest, I hate the idea of turning the game into a movie. Nonsensical. Non-thoughtless Hollywood. They have the budget for the flashiest visuals, but I doubt they'll do the series justice. Why? Because some games tell their stories in a unique way, and some stories can only be told through this medium. In a Full Metal Conflict, it's no exception to that. Interesting. Do you play games? Well, not much. I usually play weird, abstract art games. The type of games you might see in an art gallery. So you know she messed around in Microsoft Paint a lot. Really. That's weird. You're not the first to say that I'm weird. It's not that. Usually people play artsy games. Or games that get bored of the current state of video games. That's true. But I believe art games synthesize a whole different market compared to mainstream games. Hence, a lot of the players are not gamers. They're more accessible to play, but harder to perceive. Understanding them requires a lot of different level of many things. And it feels like the game developers made a character so they could put themselves in here. But anyway. Sorry. I rambled on for too long.
It's okay, game developers. You deserve this.
Well, at least that's what I think. Good point. Ah, that was really good perspective. I play those types of games thanks to people I hang out with. You got to look at an artist hipster, you know. Noted. So, you understand my point about the adaptation, right? Kinda. Anyway, I need to go back. I'll email you first thing tomorrow about our question. Wait, what time is it? Oh my, I also need to go home. We can walk to the bus stop together if you want. I hope you don't bother, Miss Merlin. Just Merlin's fine. And of course, it won't bother me at all. Shall we go now? Sure. Thank you very much, Barista. And you too, Miss Freya. Good luck with the writing. You take care on your way, okay? Oh well. See you around, folks. Please be careful on your way back. So, yes, that was a nice talk, but you haven't given me a proper feedback for the draft yet, and I could see that you were reading it on and off. Well, it's kind of good. He's like, wait, hold on, kind of. Seriously, that's it. I'm not an editor. Did you expect me to have a list of notes for you? Yes. Really. You're mysterious, that much is true. But I've been a regular here for a while. I recognize the expressions you were making as you read it. You have a lot of comments, right? A minute. Okay, you got me. But this won't be short. And I will really be honest about it. Go. Well, the night is young. Bring it on. Okay? Let's start at the beginning. And fade to black. Tree sweet and... Oh, shoot. Sunday, September 27, 2020. We just found that the most furries seductive on the market are not safe. Well. And just like last time, save. And we'll leave it off. But we have no idea what we told her. Hopefully it was all good. And we just learned a lot about game development. And different types of people. And we actually got some guys from background on this green orc lady. Well, half orc. I don't know what the other half is. Probably shoot. I don't know from humans or from guys from space astronaut. And the game developer pretty sure put herself or him in the game. To talk about the works of what they do. That was quite interesting and fun to talk about. Well, to read about. And then the order that she made. That was pretty hard. Like, I'm pretty sure there's an achievement for getting it right. But, yeah, I probably should have looked it up. Yeah, dumb on my part. But anyway, this has been another video. Ooh, love, peace. And bye.